Hello everyone, my name is Juan Born, I'm the founder of the European Self-Publishers Group, and in this video I'm going to talk a little bit more about systemizing and automating your publishing business so it becomes passive, like they promised you in the training you bought, and now you found out it's not that passive if you have to bring out new books every week or every 2 weeks. It's quite a lot of work, quite a lot of hassle. The book itself, of course, outsourced, the cover is outsourced, but yeah, you have to take care of to get the covers, to get the reviews, get legit emails, to get legit reviews from users. You have to create an email sequence for it. You have to, create landing pages, create a lead magnet, write opt-in text, write a book description. Make sure you have all three covers ready at the right time. Follow the launch process. So if you have to produce a lot of new books every month, it's really a lot of work. And maybe you have a full-time or part-time job. Maybe you're taking care of your children full-time or part-time, or you want to spend more time with family. And if you make enough money and you think, okay, I want to know what kind of work it will take to automate and systemize my publishing business more, then I'd advise you to join next Tuesday's group coaching session. It's at 6 o'clock European time, 5 p.m. UK time, and I don't know how long it will last. I will start with a good presentation about how I recruited my employees, how I selected them, how I tested them, I trained them, how I make my publishing business function like a system, which tools I used, how I manage my passwords with them, how we manage the projects, and a lot of more things, too much to name. So I think this session will last more than 2 hours. I try to make my first part as short and as compact as possible for you guys. So you guys can ask all the questions you want. And there's no limit. If you guys still have questions, if it will take 3 hours, also fine. I just want to have all your questions answered. So if you're still on the bench, now I have enough students, enough people who want to join next week's Tuesday. So it's going to happen, yes or yes. So if you're still on the fence, don't wait too long. Because the maximum number of people who can join is 10. So make sure you're on time. If you want to join, put out a message below this post. Put out message me on Facebook. And then, I will share my PayPal address. You have to pay $100. And then you're in. So it's on the first pay basis, so the first 10 people can join, and I will make a recording of everything in Zoom, so you can rewatch it later as well. But you can prepare questions. I will share everything, no secrets. I've learned, and to give you some feedback, I've been working in corporate Europe for over 19 years, mainly in IT, always in IT organizations or IT projects. I started as a technical person, later was IT project manager, and at the end of my career I was IT line manager of a group of IT people spread over 3 continents and 4 time zones. So I have quite some experience with managing people who are not around me, but are located in different time zones, in different regions of the world. The same thing you will have to do with the employees you're going to hire. So if you want to leverage my experience, don't forget to join. And if you have any questions or any doubts, just PM me and we will solve it. Well, hope to see you next Tuesday. Bye now.